Do you know the difference between a home inspection and appraisal? So the home inspection is ordered by the buyer in order to check out the condition of the property.
And an appraisal is ordered by the lender to make sure the home's value is what you're paying for it. Once we get back the appraisal, we resubmit for the clear to close.